there as well. Bull drag to see what's going to happen in front of him. McIntyre trying to get that 26 car to stick down low. Runahan so far holding strong. Andy Say in the 41, he's trying to catch up to that front pocket car too as well. McIntyre getting aggressive around 3 and 4 this time. Once again, though, Runahan shuts the door. Forsythe sees that opening on the outside. He doesn't want to let the 26 back in. The 41 is going to join that party up front as well, too. Four of them into the mix up front. Runahan continuing to hold strong. McIntyre aggressive around 1 and 2. That'll enable the 3 of Brandon Forsythe to slide by him on the outside. Forsythe now only up in that back bumper to 59 as they come into turn 4. Forsythe with a bit of a run coming into turn 1 this time. He's hoping that car will stick down low to 59, trying to shut the door once again. All kinds of competitors trying to take on the 59 so far low. He has shut the door every single time. Andy Shay now in the 41. He's battling the 26 of McIntyre for...
Thank you.
inside of the top five into six. And a wheel, another one coming out of turn two. He's able to save it there, but not before Alex Dean pulls up right inside of there. Thank you. As the 24 and the 4, they were racing pretty hard around 3 and 4, made contact a couple times, and Gordon Stewart and the 24 just couldn't quite get back and under control. Unfortunately, right around where a couple of the lead cars were battling there as well, too. I don't know if any of them sustained anything too bad. Brandon Snow now, maybe he's looking to go off and take a closer look at his vehicle. That was one heck of a green flag run of about 50 laps there, though.